I've known her for years and suddenly she gets new on me. I mean, she falls in here, spilling out of her clothes, riding that donkey, stuffing hot dogs in that lascivious vacuum cleaner mouth of hers. She's a crowd, I tell you, she was feeling it. Then from Jump Street, she asked me for a 2-year deal with no options and no retention of copyright if her advances are recouped. Advances? Man, she'd have to get a body transplant to get any advances from me.
Living in twilight.